just thought I would turn the camera back on. Look at her again. Not too bad. Now, I'm not going to waste all this paint, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to spray a little bit of coffee. Probably better put it flat for that. Kind of grunge it up a little. Who knows what will become of these? So, this is the palette of the painting I just finished, and I'm not going to throw that paint away, so I'm just going to scrape it randomly. On top of the coffee spray. Now I'm going to dry that. I think I'll spray just a dab more. Okay, I like. I think she needs a little more work, but not today. What did I do with my card? There it is. Oh man. Didn't spray it first. Don't get fancy. Mmm. The end of that got hot. Mm. coffee. By the time I cut out all the dryer, won't be much left of the video, but that's okay. You get to see what I do and how I do it. Burp. Let's, that wasn't a burp, that was a, Let's mix up a little bit of green. And you might be saying, what?
How now,
brown cow? We'll put some white in it. This is the Master's Touch. Kind of a grade. Coffee. Well, that starts to help it just right there. And does anybody know why I'm using green? Because it's the complement and it will gray down those reds. And back to the dryer. There we are. Another one by, ooh boy, that one's a pretty one. I need some more green. And there's his heart. Bless his heart. I could finish up on him a little bit. All right. Nice nondescript color. Make some more coffee, that is. And the yellow. Well, these won't stay this way. Sure breaks me out of my comfort zone. Kind of a rainforest look. Actually, may not be that bad. Here we go again. Now that was on raw burlap that didn't have a whole lot of paint on it. Hello. Now I need to figure out something to put there. Oh no, I've got tons of paper. What else have you got? Well, you don't need both of them. There you do. Just a little more paint. Now that's Mister. Oh boy, we're into the white. I just have this much left to go. I'll make quick work of this. You forgot the coffee. This will just be a first coat on this. Doesn't matter if it goes through. Coffee. Oh, you did. And that, sports fans, is it. All right, that's it. No more paint left from that project.